a gifted in-ring technician, and a gifted braggart.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring from Ayr, Scotland, weighing in at 178 pounds, Super Nova 11, Noam Dar!
Prides himself on maintaining a veteran mindset because of that vast international experience. Ladies and gentlemen, damas y caballeros, Bad Bunny has arrived.
I don't know what you said, Corey, but what I do know is that the WWE Universe has just exploded.
And his opponent from Vega, Baja,
you have to love about Bad Bunny. Finito only goes big. Yeah, like competing in the Royal Rumble, making his debut at WrestleMania, and his major win at Backlash in front of his hometown Puerto Rico crowd. Bad Bunny certainly has a knack for creating memorable moments. That's the bell, and here we go. Noam Dar set for action, and we all know you have to be on your toes when you're in the ring with him.
Dar has redefined himself as an athlete and competitor, has proven he can get it done in all sorts of ways. Vicious strikes, even more vicious technical feats. Dar is cocky, but he's really been able to back it up more and more as of late.
You really can't underestimate a talent like Noam Dar.
But I hope he's not looking past his opponent, because Bad Bunny is not someone to underestimate.
That's for sure. Bad Bunny has more than proven he belongs in a WWE ring. His surprising in-ring ability, his tremendous amount of heart. He may be small, but he knows what he's doing in a fight.
Oh! Standing moonsault.
And that is not supposed to look that easy, ladies and gentlemen.
Uh-oh, flashback! Overwhelming offense now from Benito.
Dar on the wrong side of every exchange lately.
Enough already.
Off the turnbuckles.
What's he got?
Launching through the air and connects.
Trying to do as much damage as humanly possible.
But at what cost?
And Corey, there isn't too much tape to study on Bad Bunny, so how should one approach a fight with him?
What's most important is to not underestimate.
He could pin his opponent right here. Gets the shoulder up in one.
Showing his determination there with that kick out.
Oh, man.
Right to the arm.
Hyperextend your elbow. Noam Dar is just getting knocked around. You're not going to find Bad Bunny show any remorse.
Basement drop kick.
He's got him by the leg.
Foot DDT.
Pinning down their opponent's arm. Vicious knee drop. He is just reeling from that offense.
They've definitely taken their lumps at this point. Their opponent is not messing around.
Dropping the broken arrow. He's going for the pin. This could be it. Wards off the pin at two.
Almost inhuman at this point.
Bad Bunny is
has zeroed in on him. Oh, just turned that around. Ooh, an elbow.
Oh, and Bad Bunny got busted up there.
The Scottish Supernova looking more like a surgeon.
Noam Dar is so tech. Noam Dar in position.
Chances are fading.
Makes the cover. Near fall.
Oh, that was more than close. That was inches away from three.
Millimeters. Big move, but it's still unable to end this. Oh, man, right to the arm. Hyperextend your elbow.
Hoisting their opponent up for a fisherman buster.
Kicks.
Make it twice. This superstar on the move.
Big cross body.
Oh, man.
And Bad Bunny caught by surprise.
Round and round into the
satellite DDT.
A show of disrespect from Dar.
This one is headed outside, guys. Sit out, broken arrow.
Bad Bunny is fired up and wants this crowd to know it.
We got a cover. He's on the ropes. The official sees it and waves off the pin. Oh, right to the kidneys.
Golly.
Might only be.
What is Bad Bunny looking for here?
What a body destroyer.
Did Bad Bunny just close this out?
That's gotta be it. Two. Oh, and he just kicked out.
He's in total disbelief. That did not finish the job.
Everyone watching this is in total disbelief right now. Listen, that should have ended things. And look at his face. At this point, you have to believe he's losing some faith in himself. Effective arm drag. And Bad Bunny is in control.
Dar's defensive instincts need to kick in.
Getting up, but doesn't have a clue what's coming at him. Flying. Oh, a diving crossbody. Spectacular athleticism. He's going to the pin. This could be it. Into the pay window. It's over. Brutality finally comes to an end.
Let's go.
Hey,
can't underestimate the Wendy choo-choo train.
You sleep in a race car bed, Saxton.
Leave me alone, Corey.
Here comes G.G. Dolan.
A truly confident and passionate competitor.
And representing Toxic Attraction from Atlanta, Georgia,
competed in some of the top independent promotions, earning some of the biggest women's titles outside of WWE.
And since then has held the NXT Women's Tag Team Championship on multiple occasions. Trained from a young age, she is hungry to show off what she can do.
Looks at the whole women's division and says, bring it on. The lethargic Wendy Choo, hopefully ready to compete here tonight.
Come on, Michael. Wendy loves to get her Z's, but she also loves to kick butt. Just because she's not the most energetic competitor doesn't mean she doesn't know how to get the job done when it's time.
Well, it's time now, Byron. Wendy will hopefully look alive from here on out.
And G.G. Dolan looks focused, looks ready to prove herself right here, right now.
Toxic intentions in store for Dolan. Ready to put her body on the line while all eyes are on her. And an elbow. Kick right to the leg. Shoved into the ropes and attacking the lower back. Nice side headlock applied. Oh, and a right hand for good measure. Drops the hammer.
Right on the lower back.
Oh, that might have just broken something.
That's how you wear down your opponent.
Oh, man. Looks like her opponent's not going to need a chiropractor.
Nasty one right to the chest.
That focused singular drive of Dolan's got shaken there.
Very efficient form of offense from Wendy.
So unpredictable is Wendy Choo. How do you counter someone who seems to be making it up as she goes along?
Get on her level. Don't let the cutesy PJs fool you. Choo's nuts. You need to throw whatever sense of normalcy you had out the window and expect that this is going to be a very unusual match. Once you understand that, you can fight accordingly. That was not just painful on the shoulder. That pain can shoot all the way up to the neck and all the way down the arm. This is a smart strategy. Crank in the head.
Oh, man. Oh, look at the start of this. Could be going into the playbook for submission.
Tied up tight.
Oh, serious peril. No, she counters.
Oh, right to the chest. Dolan finding an opening. Here's a snapmare.
Oh, wait.
Kick right there. Shoulders down. This could be it. She was close to the end there.
Able to squeeze that shoulder out. So close.
Look at this. Oh, no.
A totally ill-advised decision there.
Maybe slight hesitation there caused the outcome.
And now gets tossed into the ring. This is likely going to have adverse effects on her. She's only aggravating her competition at this point.
Kick right to the face. Ooh. Bam! Oh, get ready. She knows exactly what she's doing with this submission hold.
Unleashed might. Oh, serious peril. No, she counters.
Oh, this is going to be nasty.
Oh, nails it into the slam.
And into the count.
Two count.
Just after two.
No celebrations yet. So much damage inflicted.
Finds a counter for two.
Down on the neck with reckless abandon.
Oof.
She's starting to drag a little bit.
And hanging tough, but beginning to show some wear and
tear. She could do it here. Stop the ref count before two.
Starting to see the tolls of this match add up.
Dolan is looking to close this one out. Gigi Dolan has her opponent off. Tied up by the DD driver. That could be curtains for Wendy. Sure, that was not a three count.
You can't count that high, Saxton, but that was one of the closest near falls you'll ever see.
Confidence must be waning as she hits the opposition hard, but still can't get the fall.
Go for the arm bar and a punishing stretch. Oh man, right to the arm.
Hyperextend your elbow. An unyielding Dolan on the attack.
Wendy Chu is finding her opponent to be just as unpredictable as she is.
Trying to chop her down with a low kick. Tossed into the corner.
Has her opponent down on the ground. Uh-oh, feeling a little slumber.
The sleep drop. She wants to finish this.
Sign of hesitation, and that risk gained big rewards.
Default Nelson slam.
And Chu might have just hit the tight spot for Gigi here.
Big splash.
Chu might take it here.
And back in the ring we go. She shoots up the top rope.
Dangerous thinking.
Slowly getting up, but she won't like what she's met with. Watch out.
All the way to the outside. What a reckless attack. Off the top rope, putting it all on the line.
One. Two.
Dolan a step ahead there.
Gigi Dolan with a Russian leg sweep. Into the octopus stretch.
Well, this isn't going to win the fall.
What is she going to do here? Is she going to tap out?
No! Able to slip underneath and deliver some blows, creating the break.
Six.
Setting foot in the ring now.
And Wendy not at all worried about her right now.
Seven. They need to be aware of a count out right now. That'll stop the count, and this match will continue.
I'm glad that wasn't the end of things.
This is quickly turning into a slugfest.
She flips it back on her. And there was some force on that move.
Super kick!
Gigi Dolan. What is she looking for here? Oh, my, the DT driver. That could be curtains for Wendy.
What a kick out. She's not done yet.
It was almost all over for her.
It does not get much closer to three than that.
And you see a perplexed look now for how such impactful offense couldn't gain a pinfall.
Working on their arms. Encountered with a knuckle sandwich.
Kick right to the ribs. And there's more to come.
Brainbuster. She's going for it. This could be. Kicks out. What does she have to do to put her away?
I'm asking myself the same question. I have no idea.
Oh, man. Face buster. Ah, jeez. Big clothesline.
Fistfuls of hair into the snapmare. Oh, my God, this is just nasty.
Looking to take flight here.
Take off.
Splash! Two might take it here.
Is it enough? The cover!
Two count?
What? Only two?
I truly thought it was all over there. Talk about resilience.
Yeah, but did you see how the referee had to get into position? That was all the difference.
Is there still enough left to try that maneuver again? Or is her confidence shaken?
Gigi Dolan with the leg sweep, and now
into the octopus stretch.
I don't know what choice she has except to tap out here, and she lets her free.
But the damage was certainly done, Michael.
And finds a counter.
Oh, wicked kick to the lower back.
Now Dolan can't stop this momentum.
Gigi has to turn this around, and quick. Two looking highly motivated right now.
Oh, jaw shattering.
That's a free fall.
Oh, God, that hurt.
She's going up.
Top rope here.
She's going to try it again.
Compressing them with a splash.
Dolan's got to dig deep now.
Two! And Wendy Chu gets the W.
Here is your winner, Wendy Chu!
Gigi Dolan having to take the L here.
This is why you just don't sleep on Wendy Chu.
A one-of-a-kind athlete. Here comes Scripps.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring from St. Louis, Missouri. Weighing in at 180 pounds.
Scripps had the confidence to him. The swagger that you have to admire.
Or you can find it really annoying. Scripps thinks anything he wants is his for the taking here in WWE.
Stand back. There's a hurricane coming through.
Did you hear that, guys? Stand back. Here it comes.
And his opponent, weighing in.
I'll take that as a no.
The WWE's resident superhero squaring off here tonight.
He might be one of my favorite superstars of all time. Stand back, guys.
Why does none of this surprise me, Byron? While Hurricane is a fan favorite among the WWE universe, it is undeniable that he does possess a set of powerful offense.
But Scripps' confidence has only risen since he lost his mask. With his combination of confidence and athleticism, the sky is the limit for Scripps. And luckily, the sky is where he feels most confident.
And just like that, we've kicked the tempo up a notch.
Beautiful neck breaker.
Oh, God, face first.
Beauty shot.
A rope step.
That was coming in hot at breakneck speed.
Two. Going fast and living dangerously.
Ooh, sharp elbow.
Perhaps one of the most eccentric superstars in WWE, the Hurricane has racked up some impressive victories. What's the secret to that success, Corey?
Well, don't let the funny costume fool you. The Hurricane is more than a capable competitor. No matter how hard you knock him down, he will always get back up. To win against him, you really have to wear him down and take away his speed.
Ref still counting, close to calling it.
Hurry back in.
Great reversal. Raw drop kick.
As the R bar stretch in. Oh, that attack was definitely pre-calculated, hoping to greatly diminish the power in that arm.
Kick right to the back of the leg.
Ah, oh, Scripps gets cut off.
Ooh, elbow strike.
Elbow drop on target. And that has Scripps searching for answers.
Hurricane making sure the competition has to stand back indeed.
Man. Drops the hammer.
Right on the lower back.
Not getting the two at this point has got to say something.
He's taking this to the floor now.
Yeah, that's it. Oh! Stiff kick.
A weather warning in effect. The WWE Universe in the presence of an impending hurricane. Enough already. Oh, man. They do not care who or what they destroy.
Yeah, Byron, you are dangerously close to being collateral damage in this one.
Oh, my gosh! That's the type of innovative offense we expect from Scripps.
Drops the hammer.
Right on the lower back.
Turned into cover. And a shoulder in the air.
Channeling his energy to stay in this matchup.
Ooh!
Oh, man, right to the arm.
Hyperextend your elbow. What are they setting up for here? No doubt looking for the home run. The Hurricane works that attack off. Hurricane! Setting him up!
Belly breaker! We've seen that win matches for Hurricane.
He's still in this fight.
I would have bet this was won after that last hit.
Goes to show you just never know what your opponent's capable of.
Hurricane came through with all his power, but it still wasn't enough to blow the competition away.
The Irish curse.
And up the turnbuckles we go.
Taking flight. A big height, bigger impact.
His opponent is just overwhelming him here.
Yeah, this is not good.
You don't say, Saxton. A setup match slam.
Devastating elbow. Is really showing his confidence.
This is nasty.
In the eye of the Hurricane.
Cover! Two! Digging deep for a kick out.
And you gotta think, he's just one final blow away from not kicking out next time. Scripps is in real danger now.
Uh-oh. Go for the run!
Choke slam!
That has Scripps.
There's a hurricane coming through.
Here is your winner, the
Here comes Gallus.
A group of true Scottish hooligans.
The following contest is a tag team match scheduled for one fall. On the way to the ring, accompanied by Wolfgang, at a combined weight of 486 pounds, Mark Coffey and Joe Coffey.
Recklessly dangerous team of Gallus looking focused tonight.
There's no telling what sort of damage they'll deal out in this match.
Gentlemen, I have a four-word prediction for tonight. Gallus boys on top.
Family is here in business. Very good.
Tony and Stacks take what they want. The only problem is they want it all.
And the opponent at a combined weight of 472 pounds. Tony D'Angelo and Jenny Stacks Lorenzo. The D'Angelo family.
Tony and Stacks have each taken an oath to the D'Angelo family. If you mess with the family, you pay the price.
The Don and his underboss are united in their goals and their tactics.
One of the top teams to come out of NXT, they are a danger on any brand.
Here we go, all set to see the D'Angelo family firm tighten their grip on the WWE Tag Team Division.
Yeah, Cole, but the harder you grip, the easier it is for things to slip through your fingers. There are a lot of teams hoping to knock Tony D and Stacks off their game and take control for themselves. It's a dog-eat-dog world, and family needs to be as much bite as they are bark.
I expect we'll see all of the bite they have to give here tonight.
Well, if you want hard-hitting, no-nonsense grappling, look no further than Gallus. The Gallus boys are rough and tumble and nothing else in between.
I definitely think their idea of fun involves no smiles and a lot of heavy, heavy hits.
Oh, shot right to the kidney.
Set up in the corner of the ring.
Lands a body shot.
Ouch. Loving blow.
Lorenzo just couldn't get out of harm's way there.
Oh, what a punch. There's the tag.
Ooh.
Oh, no. On a reverse DDT. Oh.
Inverted tree of woe position now.
Opponent set up in a tree of woe, driving those knees.
Get in there, ref.
Every strike more devastating than the last.
Ah, look at this, just cranking it out. Cranking the head.
Smart, attacking the arm.
He's in off the tag.
Trying to wrestle free their opponent's arm, has the arm trapped.
Delivering nasty stomps. No respect being shown whatsoever with those stomps.
Just punched him right in the mouth. Relentless, right to the face.
My God.
Able to reverse.
Ah, oh, that got turned around on D'Angelo.
Oh, my goodness.
and a series of vicious stomps.
Putting the boots to an opponent will take the fight.
And he goes for the pin! He kicks out with authority.
He is going to take this match as long and as far as he needs to.
He is a sight to behold. Take a picture while you can, everyone.
Boom!
Tony D'Angelo hyping up the crowd.
Up and dying.
Joe Coffey is dictating the pace now.
Piece by piece, Joe is chipping away.
And now thrown back into the ring.
Does the official not see him removing the turnbuckle pad?
Keep your voice down. And that definitely made solid impact.
Now that's a bell ringer.
Punch lands.
Oh my goodness.
Ah, cover, cover. He's able to kick out before two.
A little closer to getting the pinfall there, but this is still anybody's fight.
Punch connects. Slingshot into the shoulder block. He made the tag.
Cooking with gas now.
Well executed takedown.
From the ground up.
Suplex delivered.
And it had to have taken maximum effort to lift their opponent like that.
They finish each other's moves. That's tag team excellence right there, gentlemen.
All the way up.
Does the official not see him removing the turnbuckle pad?
Keep your voice down.
Uh-oh. This is not going to be pretty. Leg breaker.
Just breaking down the opponent. He's on his heels a bit now.
Yeah, they stuck it out through this match, but it wouldn't hurt to go for the tag soon here.
Look at the airplane spin off a front face lock. That's incredible. Carefully placed stomp to the arm.
Waiting patiently in the corner, stalking their opponent.
Nice. Dax fights back.
As their opponent hooked a couple of jabs,
placed it over into a suplex.
Oof, kick finds it.
Suplex brings them down.
Tagged into the action. Ah, oh, flipping the script on him there.
And uh-oh.
Ripcord.
Oh, my goodness. Nasty line.
He's in a little bit of trouble now.
These two teams have gone to war, Cole. Of course, they're going to wind up with a few battle scars.
Ooh. Close line. Carefully placed stomp to the arm.
Snapmare takeover. Fist drop.
One punch.
Jarring impact.
Big punch finds its mark.
Just hot shot it to the outside.
And Mark's resolve might be wavering here.
This is where Mark Coffey will be tested.
Oh! Ooh.
Stacks turning his attention to the WWE Universe now.
Big overhand.
He got whipped into that corner. Loving blow.
With a smile on their back.
He's starting to struggle here.
This is what the purpose of a tag team is. Don't be afraid to use the resources and help your partner offers. Am I being diplomatic enough, Cole?
Position to be in right now.
Piercing the throat. Ooh, quick knee to the gut.
Absolutely.
Here he goes for the win.
Shoulders up before two.
Still not enough to put him away.
Here he comes off the tag.
Mark Coffey has it marked. Mark Coffey, snap mare to his opponent.
Crowning glory.
D'Angelo down and he might be out.
He keeps his team in the match.
At this point,
Tony is completely out of sorts here.
Oh, could this be it?
Joe got it. Can he end it?
Cover. Guys, he put him away. That's a pretty big win.
Here are your winners.
Drawing board for Tony and Stacks. When John doesn't go your way, it's on to the next one.
Feathers, really, of everyone in the entire locker room,
which is why everyone needs to look out for Kemp, because he is dangerous. Damon Kemp got tired of constantly being in the background.
Yeah, doesn't care who he's facing, he just wants to prove himself.
Dogged determination sees him rising quickly now in the men's division.
We are about to see something good.
Predict one of the most tonight and will deliver it emphatically. To learn a lot about these superstars and what makes them tick in this Extreme Rules match.
These matches always stress me out. An environment like this can turn a superstar into someone they never thought they'd become.
Or you could say this match reveals a superstar's true colors, Saxton. That's far more likely.
Up high!
Big collision on the splash.
Is it enough? Two count, kick out just in time.
We'll see if this is the start of a rally.
Kemp comes right back at him, using the elbow as a weapon.
These two trading one blow after another.
Looks like a hockey fight's just broken out.
Nothing pretty here, just good old-fashioned fisticuffs.
This is a war of attrition with neither superstar wanting to be the one who surrenders.
Boom! What impressive determination from both competitors. Keeping at each other no matter what. And did you hear the impact of that? And that was a precisely measured attack. Outside of the ring now.
What's the plan here? Bringing out that kendo stick means he is truly willing to go to the extreme.
Oh, man. Did you hear the snap of the kendo stick? And Damon is starting to falter here.
Damon needs to reassert himself back in this match.
Great counter. He's got the answer for that one.
Damon looking to get back in this.
Damon weathered the storm and wants to create a flurry of his own.
He's got him up on his shoulders. Holy fireman's carry. And he heads out of the ring. No countouts, no worries.
He's looking to absolutely destroy his opponent with that chair. Bang!
Oh, my gosh!
Oh, strong impact!
These are dangerous attacks on their own, but now the damage is exponentially multiplying.
Solid punch.
Boom! DDT!
That should strike fear in your opponent.
He's outside the ring now.
Hope he's got a plan.
Oh, mounting and now just hammering away with the rights.
Elbows right to the forehead.
My God, what a striking display.
Nothing was being held back with each of those strikes. And he gets delivered back into the ring.
Of all the toys underneath the ring, he just had to go with the one that ensures splinters.
From the electric chair position,
dropping bombs, trying to escape, and they do.
Letting everyone know he's got full intent on using that kendo stick.
Kendo stick to the skull.
He's got him down. Is this it? A kick out, and you can see the frustration starting to build.
He is certainly sending a message, getting his shoulder up before two.
Big, big back body drop.
What elevation.
Vicious.
Just never had a chance to block any of those.
Going for it. Crossface, submission time. What a unique submission maneuver here. Look at the pain his opponent's in. Uh-oh. I think he's going to tap out. Maybe not. Sends him into the corner.
is starting to fail at this point.
This is a very dangerous situation now.
We are seeing these men leaving it all on the line. No stone being left unturned. Everything the body can give is being brought to the table.
Oh! Using the ladder as a weapon. Ouch!
Damon Kemp firing up.
Oh, look at mounting, and now the punch is hammering away.
Ruthless.
My God, what a striking display.
And Damon has earned the upper hand here.
And Kemp might have more in store.
Boom, right across the small of the back.
Oh, man.
Post.
Oh, God.
Escape just in time.
Brought out of ringside and back to the mat.
Looks like he's ready to bust some heads with that sledgehammer, gentlemen. Wielding the sledgehammer, clearly feeling the power that comes with it.
My goodness, the human skeleton shouldn't have to endure a smash like that.
Every successive move is putting their opponent in a dicey situation.
Repositioning their opponent. Looks like a neck breaker. Oh, forearm to the back.
And Kemp showing he still has fight left in.
Oh, here we go.
Irish backbreaker.
Has Damon settled this?
What in the world?
Are we sure that wasn't three?
Just about as close as you can get.
Will that be the last opportunity? Is there still enough left in these men?
Damon is out. That's it.
Perhaps worth it now.
Here is your winner, Adam Coachman.
It's the bitter taste of defeat for Damon Kemp tonight.
I don't know if I'd say the battle scars were worth it, Cole, but I will say the one who did it to them isn't the one celebrating right now.